from Echuca College, and this intersection is so awful. I cross it every week to get to my work at the library, and it's so dangerous and scary, and you just have to wait for so long to get across it. And yeah, it's awful, and I'd really like for it to be changed.